That's loud. Okay, this is a weird looking interface. Thank you. I don't have my resolution security. Won't even let me change that. That's not my resolution. And I guess that's the resolution of this, demo, I guess. Okay. That music is... like, stupidly loud. There we go. Let's, play. Here is our next demo we're going to be trying out, VoidTrain. So let's see how this pans out. Wait, it has multi-blur? Huh, interesting.
Sometimes the spirit of adventure beckons so much it's pointless to resist it. Some people find enough courage to get on a train and head off into outer space. No. Also no. Wrong again. These are all wrong stories. Ah, there it is, the forest. This train was passing through impenetrable, dense forests. However, that was not a nameless journey, but a long way up here, right into the heart of the endless snowy nowhere. A perfect place for those who prefer tranquility, silence, and minus 45 degrees outside the window. Meet the man who made off into this palace of silence, the engineer. He'll be here on watch duty for many long and cold months, until the next lucky guy strides in to replace him. If one comes through at all, of course. But there's no need to feel sorry for him. Although the terrain is wild, there's plenty to see and do around here. Especially if you're curious enough. Fortunately for my story, engineers are almost always inquisitive and attentive. These people notice things that elude the average person. Everything would have been fine in this adventure if the blizzard had not started at the wrong time. The chilly wind blew the engineer off the trail, which he immediately lost sight of. His fingers instantly turned into ice like everything else around him. The last hope of salvation, a map of the terrain, treacherously slipped out of his hands. Luckily, the video's timing didn't allow the engineer to suffer for long. All of a sudden, in the middle of snowy nowhere, it appeared. A door to... where to, by the way? The building didn't seem to be on the engineer's maps. Anybody home? This is how it all usually starts. In that strange hut, there was nothing. No people, no warmth, only darkness.
And definitely need to turn down the sound again. Okay, patrol. Lens. Turn on the light. There we go. That doesn't really help much. Yeah, hands no more ice, huh? I thought there was a light.
If I were you, I'd look for a key. Or something that looks like a key. Maybe just something heavy.
Oh, brilliant. Well, I could use like one of these wrenches or pliers here. But no.
Well, I don't think that's going to help. A heavy blunt object. Gotta grab it.
But you can use the lock picking things on your wrist there to pick the lock on the fuse box. Just saying.
I'm afraid there's nothing left to fix with a hammer. Any other ideas?
Seriously, just put bandages on it.
Oh, and so my glorious hero, having passed all the hardships of his watch, finally obtains a light in order to... to notice something strange on the table?
Break it, wouldn't you? Oh dear. guess you shouldn't have flipped that switch, huh?
Hey, you all right? Oh, you're finally awake. A typical day on watch, huh?
It's cute and it's probably gonna eat me. Maybe not.
Well, this might come in handy.
Huh? Hold F to quickly pull up to the train on the front. Aerial train gives you a bonus swimming speed. Can't reach it. Oh, I can't hook the horn. Spoiling. How to open the diary?
Of course. Such an inventive mind wouldn't have any trouble figuring out the mechanism of a simple trolley. Well, pretty much. Try pulling the other lever.
There we go. Oh, wait.
All right now. Just slowly.
Yeah. These boxes? No. Yeah, I guess we can't do anything with that.
A useful book you've picked up? Is the author some kind of scientist or inventor? I hope he's not too upset that we stole his train. That was awkward.
Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Look around. only one mouse thing. I think I smacked it. I can't grab it. Nice. Yeah, so like two things here. Three things, actually. Need to open the build up. Huh. Interesting. Iron ingots, so this has to be first. Just whatever the brown stuff has. Okay. Oh, is that the brown stuff? This is kind of cool. Oh, there's some more over there. We need one more. There's our last scrap metal. And go through the tracks. Hello? Get on the thing, thank you. There's some wood that we need. Ah. Smelter. Oh, and make a smelter. So we need more scrap metal. Scrap metal. So we actually have to pick it up. And now we have storage chests. And a lot more scrap metal. So that's how you get the fat. Too far away. I'm needing that though. Search and build container. Yeah, working on that. And work scrap metal. What the hell is that? Not like it looks like that. Metal. Oh wow, so if you don't want that exact, you lose. Huh. That sucks. Okay, can I make a container? Yes. Ooh. Bench one. I could be able to pull. That doesn't look good. What are you? Thank you. So I can make bolts. Fleet technology stage 2. Need more metal. Need more scrap. As I'm seeing food go down. Okay, so that's food, that's food. Yeah, good thing I've been collecting those. That thing's getting closer. Any copper. Okay, so it's one steel and that green stuff. I saw that. Thank you. just need to... Research and build lab one. Bolts and wire. You and we need to make one more cover. For that, two copper and two bolts.
Of course, I didn't expect to be greeted with balloons and fanfare, but where is everybody?
Huh. Oh, that's kind of cool. How's this sneak in while there's nobody here? Man, I can't loot the lockers, that's just rude. Thank you. Drop a puzzle. Rude.
Poor thing. Well, the goddesses of time and fate can't weave a long life path for everyone. Well, at least he won't be needing the revolver anymore.
Secondary ammo, infinite ammo, supply power and ammo.
Who do you think this skeleton was? So many diagrams on the table. He's probably some kind of designer. Well, used to be. He left the combination of the safe right out in the open. That was a great idea. But don't ever do the same thing, okay? I got an idea. We're gonna need those parts soon.
Rot of me bones. Oh, disappointing. I can't shoot the stuff off the desk. Oh. Let's go around that. Thank you. So many containers I can't loot. This is killing me. Three. And come on, I need food and cans of food.
Now about my brilliant idea and the details. The console on the platform looks suspiciously similar to the device in the blueprints. It was mentioned there in the train upgrade paragraph. I'd tell you what to do about it, but I have no idea.
Oh.
An engineer. Truly an engineer.
Nice. So piston to those ten, created more. Oh, okay. Hey. new path to.
The leech is not clever or intelligent. You can hardly call it dangerous either.
Yeah, you better run away. Okay, so they're dropping me leather and stuff. I suck at shooting. Yep. With these sounds. Still bell out. It's a bit better. Why can't I shoot? Bad Fred. Get out of here, Fred. What's with these freeze ups where I can't shoot? Oh, Jesus! Alright, Fred! better run. Hey, where are you? I don't know what you were, but I don't trust you. Red, piss off. I'm getting a lot of scrap metal. Wood too. There is durability, that sucks. Bad friend. Not gonna reach. Better run. Is that a new friend? What's that? That's red. Piss off. Really? Ooh. That's a heavy flop. Where are you, Fred? I know you're gonna be popping up soon. Damn it! Fred hasn't showed up yet. Two bolts. Unstable chemical. Okay. Need two unstable chemical for that. Need another iron bar. There's enough for two of those. Weird, I guess. Can't skin them for like meat or something. is the components. So I'll make one of those iron bar. And then give me that. Yeah, get out of here, Fred. Need resin for. It's not gonna finish. You're needing a lot of wood. pick it up, stupid. Yep. Bad friend. So I flipped my switch. Bread. I saw you over there, Fred. Oh, you didn't like the headshot? The quest, what?
Can you see it too? Or am I hallucinating already?
Oh, train.
Can they see us? Hey! Whatever.
Oh, that's it. Ooh, I like that gun. That looks cool. I like it. I just wish the looting was a little bit better. You have to go through a lot of the same resource and it doesn't spawn as often as it needs to be. It's still really cool, especially that. I remember, I think that's red. Oh, harpoons. Yeah. This would be a very cool game to come out. Alright. So if you like these things, definitely hit the wish list. Luckily, I already have a wish list, so. Alright. Let's see what time is it. I think I'm gonna call it for now. And we'll continue back a bit later, because I need to get some supper. So I hope you all have a good one. Catch you all later. Bye now.